وَقَاسَمَهُمَا, and he swore to both of them, إِنِّي لَكُمَا لَمِنَ النَّاصِحِينَ, I am the best sincere advisor to both of you. Now this is to be noted. The general tradition goes with us that the Satan, you know, he led astray Hazrat Hawa, Eve. And Hazrat Hawa persuaded Hazrat Adam. This is not given by Quran. You know, in every ayah, the word is 42. Qasama huma. He whispered into both of them. Qasama huma. Wawaswasa lahuma. فَوَسْوَسَ لَهُمَا الشَّيْطَانُ لَيُبْدِيَ لَهُمَا مَا وُرِيَ عَنْهُمَا مِنْ سَوْآتِهِمَا وَقَالَ مَا نَهَاكُمَا رَبُّكُمَا عَنْ هَذِهِ الشَّجَرَةِ إِلَّا أَن تَكُونَا مَلَكَيْنِ أَوْ تَكُونَا مِنَ الْخَالِمِينَ. This is repeated so many times. Don't think that it was Hawa or it was only the feminine side, you know, which erred. Both of them erred. وَقَاسَمَهُمَا إِنِّي لَكُمَا لَمِنَ النَّاسِينَ, I am your best sincere advisor. فَدَلَّاهُمَا بِغُرُورِ, so Satan caused both of them to fall. This is the fall of Adam. They committed a mistake. فَلَمَّا ذَاقَ الشَّجَرَةَ, when both of them tasted from the tree, بَدَتْ لَهُمَا سَوَاتُهُمَا, their hidden parts, their parts of shame, their sexual organs, they became evident to them. وَتَفِقَا يَقْصِفَانِ عَلَيْهِمَا مِنْ وَرَقِ الْجَنَّةِ, and they began to sew together the leaves of the garden to cover them. وَنَادَاهُمَا رَبُّهُمَا, now their Lord called to them. أَلَمْ أَنْهَكُمَا عَنْ تِلْكُمَا الشَّجَرَةِ, had I not prohibited you from that tree? وَأَقُلْ لَكُمَا إِنَّ الشَّيْطَانَ لَكُمَا عَدُوٌّ مُبِينٌ, and didn't I tell you beforehand that Satan for you both is a clear enemy? قَالَا رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. Now both of them repented. Both of them said, oh our Lord, we have done wrong to our own selves. وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا, and if you don't forgive us, وَتَرْحَمْنَا, and if you don't show mercy on us, لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ, of sure we will become among those who are going in loss. We will be doomed. We will be destroyed. Now this is actually a very important point in the theology of Islam and the basic distinction between theology of Christianity. Christianity doesn't believe that this sin was pardoned to Adam and Eve. It is based on the idea that every human child who is born in the progeny of Adam is born with sin, the original sin. While Islam tells us a mistake was committed by Adam and Eve, no doubt, but they repented, they apologized, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted their repentance. Now it was not to be transmitted to the whole of the progeny, because the parents, you know, they committed a mistake or committed sin. So every newborn is basically human nature. He comes in this world with sin. No. On the contrary, the hadith says, every child who comes in this world, he is a Muslim. يُولَدُ عَلَى الْفِطْرَةِ, he is born on fitra, nature, pure nature. He comes here with pure nature. كُلُّ مَوْلُودٍ يُولَدُ عَلَى الْفِطْرَةِ فَأَبَوَاهُ يُهَوِّدَانِهِ أَوْ يُمَجِّسَانِهِ أَوْ يُنَصِّرَانِهِ. Every human child who is born in this world is born with pure nature of Islam. Now it are the parents who turn him into a Jew, who turn him into a Christian, or they make a, you know, a Majusi from, out of him. But he is born as a Muslim or al-fitra. Because you find in Surah Al-Baqarah, فَتَلَقَّى آدَمُ مِنْ رَبِّهِ كَلِمَاتٍ فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ. There the kalimat are not mentioned. Here the kalimat have been mentioned. But the second part is omitted here. Why? Because it is given there. فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted their repentance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala turned to them with all his mercy and all his forgiveness. قَالَ اَحْبِطُوا مِنْ بَعْضُكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ عَدُوٍ. Now he said, go down from this garden, settle down in the earth, and you will be enemies to each other. This is the conflict of good and bad. On the one side, Iblis and his agents, from the jinns as well as the human beings. Agents working as agents of Iblis. On the other side, the prophets, the messengers, the books, the awliya Allah, the da'een who call towards Allah. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. This conflict has been going. ستیزہ کار رہا ہے ازل سے تائم روز چراغ مصطفی سے شرار بولہ بھی. This conflict has been going on throughout the history. بَعْضُكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ عَدُوٌ. Now you are enemies to each other. وَلَكُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ مُسْتَقَرٌ وَمَتَاعٌ إِلَى حِينٍ. And in the earth you have now a dwelling and livelihood for a fixed period of time. Not forever. An hour has been fixed already. And that's the doomsday. قَالَ فِيهَا تَحْيَوْنَ وَفِيهَا تَمُوتُونَ وَمِنْهَا تُخْرَجُونَ. And he said, now you will stay there, live there, then you will die into it. When you will die, you will be buried into it. Even if you are not buried, you will be burnt. For example, now where does go the ashes? You might put them in the sea or in the ocean, but then again it has to settle to the earth. It goes there anyhow. If the birds have eaten your body, then the birds will die and they will become a part and parcel of the clay. So actually you will be returned to it. قَالَ فِيهَا تَحْيَوْنَ وَفِيهَا تَمُوتُونَ وَمِنْهَا تُخْرَجُونَ. And then from this you will be taken out again. يَا بَنِي آدَمَ قَدْ أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكُمْ لِبَاسًا يُوَارِي سَوْآتِكُمْ وَرِيشًا. Now because you know by eating the fruit of that forbidden tree, the pair, our forefathers and our grandmother and grandfather, they became naked. So here, you know, with that connection, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pointing towards an innovation, a very shameful deed that some of the Arabs had invented in the name of piety, you know. And what was that? They used to make tawaf, circumambulate around Kaaba, absolutely naked, stark naked. But this is how Allah had made us. We put off all these things, you know. And when we are circumambulating around the house of Allah, we should be as Allah sent to us in this world. Not to have these additional things on our body.